party in my backyard. Big screen TV, lots of cold, refreshing Coors Light.
You kidding me?
No! We're even going to play touch football with the neighbors.
I don't care who you play.
Coach, there's going to be girls at our party. You think we should talk to them about the playoffs?
Playoffs? Don't talk about playoffs. Playoffs?
Taste the cold of Coors Light, official beer sponsor of the NFL playoffs.
Playoffs? You kidding me? Playoffs?
Okay.
Don't talk
Forget
about
it. I brought it playoffs? Up. All right. Oh, look at these two hot chickens. Dinkle wants some dinkle. Get them, huh? Come on, do it. Lay down right here. Do it. Do it.
He means a kiss. We're doing little voices.
Edition. We've been waiting a whole fucking year for this.
Playoffs? Talk about playoffs?
Playoffs?
What the hell?
So in the non-playoffs, we're gonna throw out Jay and Michael and Grant and a heartbreaker makes the consolation versus B.
Consolidation? Is that what you're trying to say?
No, that's what I said or was going to say, but I kind of held myself. But not anymore, since you threw it out there, so...
You're welcome.
But that's going to be for the ultimate prize of...
Fifth.
Fifth, so good luck, boys.
I wish I could go for fifth.
Separate the boys from the men.
From the other boys.
We got Al, me, versus Jurgi, who slipped one by Grant on a fumble by Anquan Bolden.
That was crucial.
And a few extra points to slip out Fed, who now has to go against Adam in round one.
You beat me 2 weeks ago, asshole, and I told you I could fucking beat you. The points proved it. This week, I'm going to show you how it's fucking done. Welcome to fourth place, buddy. It's coming.
Let's go consolation matchups. I'll take first one, I guess. I'll go Jay versus Michael.
Michael.
You know, whatever. Jay's pros, he's got Tom Brady at Buffalo. The only reason I like Tom Brady at Buffalo is because they're at Buffalo. And, Deshaun Jackson at San Fran, because he lit up the Giants. San Fran coming off a good game.
Sorry to interrupt you, but something interrupted me. B got a message.
Message? So they're both going to do good. I don't like Robert Meacham at Dallas. I've never liked Robert Meacham. That was a dumb pickup. He only got you 7 points last week. I don't expect him to get you many more this
week.
Just
drop him.
Michael's pros is Drew Brees at Dallas. And Dan Tomlinson at Cincinnati. Just because LT's had at least a touchdown, you know, seems like in the past few games. And he's probably will keep that going. He's a goal line guy these days, so fuck it. I don't like Bernard Berrien at Carolina because I don't like Bernard Berrien all year. But I'll take Jay to throw it up, get it closer to that fifth place prize.
Good luck. What the hell's prize for fifth place? You get less of an ass beaten, is that what it is?
Yeah, essentially. Good luck.
Enjoy that less severe beating, Jay.
Well, other people playing for a less severe beating. Grant and B. B thought he was done. He's still got two fucking games to go, bro. You can still finish fifth, man. You got this. Or maybe you don't. You both have pros, like usual. Grant's pro, Schwab, going against St. Louis. St. Louis is still 12 now.
Yeah.
Why is there so many shitty teams? But it makes everybody else better. You know, it's just like in real life. You gotta have so fucked up people in the world to make everyone else look better. So
true story.
All right, Bolden, I'm liking him too. If he doesn't fumble, he's going against Detroit. Another, what are they? 2-11 though.
2-11.
Watch out, the extra win. They could actually be.
We are very consistent. You know, we said straight from the start for the past 10 years, we want the top 5 draft pick.
Every year, we've
been going strong.
Cons, Brent Jacobs. Giants. Eli had a great week. Washington Division.
Now I know we were looking over Brandon's team, and you didn't exactly tell me who you were going with on this one, so I'm kind of intrigued.
B, you know who I like on your team? Every fucking person. They're all projected great.
I think you projected like 180 with all of them.
So if you got all that, then who's your cons?
Everybody. You projected like 120. You're not going to do shit this week. So I'm going to pick Grant to win.
All right.
Oh, I don't like, the cons isn't everyone. That's minus Jones Drew because he is Jones Drew. So cons everybody minus MJD.
But you still have a shot to not make eighth.
So you can still get seventh.
And that's always, you know.
Hey, man.
It's still shitty.
You're fucked.
Alright, now we'll go on to the first round of the playoffs with one for count with Fed and Adam. This one's going to be big. Adam, I like the Welker-Moss tandem there at Buffalo. If Moss can stop being an asshole, he'll probably get a good few touches in there. And I like
stop being an asshole, he'll get more touches.
I like Peyton because he said he's going to play against Jacksonville. So, I mean, they'll probably get up by like 20, 30 points by the end of the half, and they might sit him, but by then they'll probably have 20 points. And that's good enough. Cons.
No, it won't be, because I'm going to fucking rape you, absolute rape.
I'll get into that. Cons, Johnny Knoxville. I don't like him. They're at Baltimore. They're at Baltimore, and I'm not feeling it. Fed, he's got Kurt Warner and my team, Detroit.
Yeah, Detroit what? Detroit what?
Every quarterback who's ever gone against Detroit has done fabulous.
Except for Ryan Leaf.
Except for Ryan Leaf.
Because he tried getting pills off him. That's...
And why would you go to them?
They're all fucking fake pills. They're selling you fucking Tylenol.
Yeah, there's no good. I also like AP at Carolina. Expect him to tear this one up. This is going to be the breakout week that they've been hoping for. I don't... cons, and I'm just saying this because I like your whole team. I don't, like, dislike anybody enough to really put him as my con, but if I had to say, I'm just going to say Felix Jones because they're at New Orleans. And that's really the only reason why. And I'm going to pull it out. Fed gets it. Fed gets this one.
You're going to pull what out, by the way?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right, hopefully you didn't jinx me, but...
I don't... By this point, you know, we've jinxed each other so many fucking times. It almost doesn't seem right.
It kind of outweighs everything, yeah. So... Thank you, by the way. I appreciate it. Hopefully that's your honest opinion.
That's honest to God.
That's all we do here. We don't have any bias towards anybody.
No, I truly think that this week, you know, you catch some miracle players and make some fucking incredible points, and you get that win. Make it to the finals.
I wonder who's going to be on TV this weekend, too. Come on, do it. All right, man. Let's talk about me. I'm going to talk about you. You're also, you know, that's awesome, too. The hosts of the show make the playoffs, dude.
We may not have made the playoffs, but I did.
You still got a chance. Don't fucking hate. All right.
You still got a chance, so that's cool.
If you say so. All right. Albert's jury. Jury's got some pros. Chris Johnson.
Of course.
If you don't say him, you're retarded. Come on. It's going against Miami. You know, they could go all over them. Depends on what Joey Porter wants to do that day. You know, with Jason Taylor there, too. They do have a good defense. They've been stepping up the past couple weeks, they've been saying so. But I think he's still going to kill it.
Chris Johnson's just that guy.
Yeah,
really
even if he was going against, I'd say, like, one of the Minnesota's defense, that would have been a great matchup, I think. Definitely. I think he still would have done some good yards and shit on
it. At least close to 100, if not 100. Yeah. Total yards, 100 at least.
Reception shit. Brendan Marshall.
Congrats to that guy.
Congratulations to him. Congratulations to you on the 43 points. Ridiculous.
Definitely.
But why stop going at him for one game, you know? Keep going. Against Oakland. Really? Come on. You know what? They can do this. Have him catch 22, and then for the last, just to break the record, and then for 23, bounce it off Al Davis's head for the 24th reception. Icing on the cake, you know, to break
the
record.
Right off the sideline. Just
boop. Boom. Clock him. Take him out, you know. Cons. Miles Austin. Just because he said Felix Jones isn't good because they're going against New Orleans, so I'm going to say Miles Austin going against New Orleans.
Darren Sharper in the backfield. We'll see what happens.
We shall. Don't you forget about me.